Welcome back to another Tales of Bilibo, Young Adventurers.
We've lost everything. The Tales of Bilibo is back. Well, at least I've got a good start.
Well, sadly enough for us, they won the
war. We lost everything.
We lost everything.
Them, yeah, the people with the rockets, they killed us. All we had is gone now.
The lucky thing is, though, on the good side, we at least found walkie-talkies, and we've both got maps, so we can locate where each other are. But we're gonna have to be quick, because he has sent the zombie army, Master Floppy Chickens Master.
XX Floppy Chickens Master.
At least we've already got a t-shirt and a club, a spiked club.
That's what I've got, a green t-shirt and a wooden club.
I got a spiked wooden club. We have to find each
other. I better put these on.
Found some nails that will come in handy if we ever get a nail gun. Paper. I'll just leave that there. Is that a bear? There's a bear. There's a bear. Do you leave him alone?
Got a candle.
Okay, now. Search the spruce. Some glass jars, though. Not too bad. The bear's going mental now. Wait, the bear is mental? Is he? No, he's not. He's standing still. Is there a bear on top of the house? Guys, we're screwed. But Jeff, Bilbo's humble companion, will always adapt to the nearby surroundings and hopefully make it out of here alive. But at least Bilbo and Jeff are like cats. We have endless lives instead of 9, though. We have endless, we're okay. Well, what got me and Bilbo separated was, sadly enough, a massive horde of zombies came. So then
both beat the crap out of us, so we just had to leg it.
Yeah, we had nothing else to do.
And we kind of had a bit of an argument, so we did have a bit of an argument. We shouted at each other, so we just thought, let's just go our separate ways.
But we need to get back together now. Now we've both realised what this
is. The zombie apocalypse.
This is actually bad. We've realised that.
And I've just found a mini bike wheel on the floor. That's the bad thing.
And there's a big ass bear in front of me, so I'm about to, there's a bear nearly. I'm trying to kill a bear with a bat now. There's some hazard guy who would like to join us. Sure, Hazard. Ethan, you have to send Hazard. You have to send a guy called Eluke. That's his name on PlayStation. A friend request.
Hazard.
Bilbo. Yeah, and then that Eluke guy will manage to hook you up, so then you can join us in our adventure. So, Hazard, you're watching the broadcast?
What's his name? Hazard Gamer?
Yeah, I think something like that.
I've seen him on my video.
Have you? Well, he's just popped on of mine for the Tales of Bilbo.
Yep, this is the Tales of Bilbo, Hazard Gamer.
The last episode was about big war going on. We fought all as well, but then XX Floppy Chicken Master.
XX Beast Floppy Chicken Master.
He killed us. And he took everything and he started a zombie apocalypse. Basically, that's what happened.
So we're just going to have to get all the stuff what we can gather, and then there we go, we're done.
Basically, we're screwed.
We're screwed right now, but as soon as we get a lot of stuff...
This is the Matrix that's going on? Whoa, whoa, whoa. The Matrix is happening? Some Matrix is going on.
Plenty of food.
Oh, it's fixed. I don't know what's going on there, but my walkie-talkie and my map went a bit spazzed. I had a spaz attack.
I need a poo, Sunny.
We need a... Who's Sunny?
It was my old friend from primary school.
Oh.
When I was in kindergarten. I was in kindergarten and that's what his name is. Actually, how did that pop into my head? I'm not sure.
Just getting some more backup weapons for when we need to use it.
I'm finding loads of stuff, Jeff.
Cool. Billy Boo.
Bandana already, Jeff?
Nice.
No, Jeff, I'm wet.
You need to, need to send that guy in, add him to our thing. Okay, so then he can help us out. Add him into that secret party dance invitation letter which was given out to people. Okay. I can assure you that he's not working for the Floppy Mac Chicken Master.
Billy Bo Clan.
He's working for the Billy Bo Clan, I reckon. Which is great. We need to see more of the adventure in a second.
Has he got 7 days to die?
Hello there!
Hello there!
He's joining you.
Have you got 7 days to die?
Why would I even send you the message then? If I want to join you. If I don't got 7 days to die, I'm not gonna send you that message if I don't got it. Oh yes, I got the game.
Call him, bought him.
If you help us on our quest.
Yeah, but I don't need the quest, I can ask it.
No, that sort of quest.
I'm on, with my friends, I'm on day 12 or 10, I think. Remember?
Except my friend request.
Not the quests in the game, the, our quest. The land of Billy Bo.
Dude.
Yeah?
Have you got my friend request?
Yeah. I accepted it.
Okay, right now I'll be able to invite you. Yeah. I'm the captain now.
To go.
Just gotta repair kit.
Right, Jeff.
Yeah.
Really close now.
Are we?
Yeah. Oh yes, mining helmet for the win.
I don't have nothing that good.
But I've got a shotgun barrel as well.
I didn't take everything from the bear though.
That I invite a friend to the party.
Okay.
Have you joined?
Yeah, I've joined.
It says you haven't joined yet.
I couldn't contact the server.
Okay. Right, Sunny, let's concentrate on getting to each other.
Yeah, I've just found a shotgun stock, glass jars, and a
pistol. I keep on talking about Sunny, but Sunny isn't you, is it? You're Jeff.
No, I'm Jeff.
Okay, waiting for servers.
You're Billy Bear. I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh no.
Just a quick question.
Yeah, everybody knows what happens on day 7.
Yeah.
Some people don't. If it's the first time that they play and they don't watch YouTube.
Oh, somebody's just joined my live broadcast.
Yay! There he is. So you're gonna help us out, mate?
Oh.
I sent you a friend request.
Yeah, I'm gonna too. I sent you a friend request. Well, right. Me and Billy Bo, we're close. Not Billy Bo. Bloody hell. How many cactuses?
My friend is inviting me for a game of 7 days to die. And we are around. We're on day 11. Is it okay that I join him?
Well, if you want to.
I don't know, I'm just asking you. Casey?
Okay then, we're close, Billy Bo.
Yep. Very close on our adventures.
Wait. Is that what I think it is?
What?
It's a tent.
Is that what I think it is?
Yep.
It's a tent. Actually, I can't see a tent.
Well, yeah, we're very close to one. Hey!
Hello! Wait, Sunny! I mean, Billy Bo, why do I keep on saying Sunny? Oh my god!
Man. Some zombies again to you. So remember, that guy, I think his name was Sunny. I think he might have came back to haunt us, because after all, we did kind of destroy him and his base. Because he destroyed ours, because it's only fair.
Help!
Wait, did I think we just got a rocket launcher, dude?
Did ya?
But look, a full working rocket launcher, dude. Let me look. Nose hunting rifle parts.
I'm
full. My infantry is full.
I've got a coat now.
Pick up a bedroll.
I've got electric. Sunny, help!
Where the flipping hell is Sunny?
I don't know.
Yeah?
Please give me... I can't get it right, I'm sorry. It's really hard to get right.
Get out of here.
I'm out of here. I've got a three bedroll.
Yeah, I've got a bedroll.
How do you have the game sound for your walkie-talkie?
What do you mean the game sound of Mario?
No, the game sound on your headphones.
Yeah, for Mario Kart.
Yeah.
It's the only game we have.
I know. At least we used to have. How'd you do it?
I'm dying. I need help.
You're not dying. I just came up to help you.
I know. I'm dying from these things. There's three of them. Did you bring any of the zombies with you?
No.
I think you did, mate. Before Spicy Jeff, he's actually my name. He actually stole my name. I need help.
What the
fuck? Where are you? There you go, we need
the road.
Well, you've left me to die.
Sorry.
Yeah, you're not helping.
Sorry,
me.
Jeff.
Flipping out.
Run up the road.
Oh, there's no point now. Sorry guys, I can't read the comments at the moment. Hello guys, thank you for watching the video, everybody. I'm gonna have to use one of my 9 lives in a minute. Might be why we ate a cat, which should give us 9 lives. Oh, we had... Okay. Jeff down! Jeff down. We had to use up one of my lives. Oh, wow. That is A, destroyed. That's one thing destroyed. Other than... So, I guess the cat thing is true. That you can eat.
What?
So, apparently, that cat thing's true then. Because, remember, we ate a cat. Because we was dying.
A cat?
Yeah, and she gave us 9 lives, and it did. I've got a hunting rifle!
Have ya?
Oh! It's a stock.
Hunting rifle stock. I know, it looks like a hunting rifle, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Really it does. You get, you get really excited, and then you just like, ah.
Then you're so sad.
Because I know that you won't get a hunting rifle this early.
I got it the stuff from the thing. Oh my god, I got a shotgun! Schematics! Shotgun bullet schematics.
Shotgun bullet schematics. That's good for when we get, I got a mini bike padlock.
XX Sunny Cab XX Lemon or something like that. I can't quite remember. Two cooking pots. What's going on there? I got a human turd.
Good.
From a fancy toilet.
That's where I always get them from.
I think it's a lot bigger chance to get them from a fancy toilet.
Yeah. I got a big duster.
Hey! Oh. Mate, Billy Bo.
Yeah.
No one knew. Look on the
map. Oh no! Oh no, I can see how far you are away from me, Jeff.
How far?
You're pretty far. Two cooking pots. One glass jar. Let's just keep on running towards each other.
On the map, I can't actually see you on the map.
Look. Sunny. If you look at the top of your screen, you'll be able to see a green small arrow.
Yeah, I can't. I know, but I can't see it on the map, the actual map. Anyway, who is Sunny? Do you keep on speaking of?
Remember me telling you, the dude from kindergarten?
Oh, yeah. I don't like him.
What?
I don't like him.
Is he a smelly bum?
Yeah.
Gunther! You and me and I.
Oh, I know what's exactly popping into the viewers' heads.
What?
Not this again.
How could this happen to me? Options. What can we do?
So, day one in this new place, very, very unsuccessful.
Yeah. Oh, Zach's here.
Zach?
Zach Heritage.
His heritage.
Heritage is here. Heritage is here. Hello, Heritage. Heritage is here. Heritage is here. Heritage is here. one just broke the toilet or something. Broke a toilet.
Oh, jeez. That really hurt my character.
That's all I can hear. I'm so excited. I just can't hide it. My dude looks really derpy. No, we did share when.
Does he look like a dibbity dup?
Yep. Yep. No, I'm trapped. And I will always.
And I will always hate you. Woo, woo.
Why me?
I'm only joking. Yo, Billy Bo, nobody can hate Billy Bo.
Yeah!
I found myself a nice little hideaway. Come with me if you want to live.
Thank you, zombie. Yeah, I'm trying to come with you. Which way? Which way are you? You this way.
Don't chop straight zombies. Ahead.
Why?
Because we don't want zombies near my house.
Okay, I'll attract all the zombies.
Don't, Billy Boom.
I have to, Jeff. Ah. I'm literally nowhere near the zombies. Oh, I'm not burning zombies in a grass biome. It's night.
I know.
Thanks a lot for helping me.
Who?
You. Just staying at home. Chilling.
Well, you didn't help me, Billy Bo. Actually, I did. You've not been helping me though.
I did, I was gonna help you. I came up to help you, but you killed all the zombies. So I went to search some of the cars.
I did not.
And then
you led zombies to me. After I killed the next ones, more came. And then you ran off by that time.
Dervsville, are you by any chance even Dervsville?
No.
Yes! A town!
Oh no.
Where I can live and sleep. There's a hospital. And everything. I'm just gonna have to stay here for the night. Dip chocolate. Dip the chocolate up your bum. Dip the chocolate up your bum. Dip the chocolate up your bum. Thank you.
Guys, if you're wondering why I'm doing this, it's because now I can go down there and there might be something awesome down there. Like...
What?
No, I'm just thinking that.
A safe!
Now,
I guess it
should be
you.
Here then. No, there's nothing there. The good thing should be down here then. I'm gonna have to repair
You can
these.
Tell me, Sonny.
I don't know what's down there yet. I have to dig to find out. Nothing.
no, the dogs. I'm just gonna have to camp in the kitchen.
Now, this might be the spot. If it's not, I don't know what it is. I'm just gonna give up after this one.
Come on.
Yes, yay! This is the spot.
What? You tell me what's in there.
Yeah. Yes! Football helmet.
What's in there?
Wooden club. Shotgun barrel. Short shotgun barrel. Good. And empty can.
Good. Got some good stuff there, Sonny. There's a basement. There's a toilet. There's a human. There's a pistol. I've got a pistol.
I think I need to.
Sonny, I've got a pistol. I've got a flipping pistol.
Really?
And it's got 14 out of 13 bullets. I found it in the toilet. I could give you a screenshot if you want. And just before I was going to go in the basement as well. Should I give you a screenshot of it?
I'm okay.
Oh, yes! Right now, I've got to keep safe. I'm going to get these chairs and place them now. Because this is a horror game.
No, it's not.
Guys. Yeah, it is. It's a horror slash survival.
This is not a horror slash survival. This is a Billy Bo world, so I don't know what you're talking about. Billy Bo. You're going mad, you are.
I can't believe I got a pistol. Karotic rifle. Karotic rifle is watching. I'm going to the toilet real quick.
I'm just waiting on him. I need to fix these holes now. What happened to my... did it break? It must have broke. I'm gonna go upstairs. So then I can give.
I'm back with another live stream. Right, Sunny, I think we need to come to each other because I've got a pistol.
I'm building this house, I am.
As soon as it becomes morning, is it 1 a.m. or something?
I'm not moving from this house, I'm not.
No, I mean come to each other and then give me the why.
I'm staying at this house, gathering materials all day I am, to build it up. But you can come towards me.
Where are you? You're not even turning up on me bloody map. Bunker!
Bunker?
Yeah. Well, I hope it is.
Hazard's back.
It's a bunker! Sonny, you need to come. It's got mining helmet and bullets.
Where is it though?
It's where I am.
You're no one named, bro. I can't go to you.
Mini bike. Dogs. Dogs.
Oh, there you are.
There's bloody dogs. Please have somewhere to fit it. There.
Guys, we've got a zombie.
I can't believe I've got a pistol already. Sunny 40. Oh, who is Sunny? Do you know Jeff? Yeah, he thought he found a whole hunting rifle earlier, and I thought I'm not gonna find no guns today, but it was actually just a flipping hunting rifle stock.
Then he finds a gun.
And he got ups, and I find a gun. That's just lols. No wolves, leave me the bloody hell alone. I hate gay wolves. I got a whole little fort down here. Baseball cap, I don't need you. Got a little fort. Sports bag, give me some gum. Oh my god. Thank you.
We're living in the bunker. How, is it surrounded by zombies, bro?
No.
Billy, bro.
It's not. Because I live outside of it. Do you think I should go out? Is that a dog? I'm getting my pistol out, I'm scared. No.
Oh, the wolves are near me.
Yeah, the wolves are near me. My collect fruit. Oh, no wolves!
Huh?
There's wolves.
Get down.
Weapon repair kit. Weapon repair kit. Okay, I'll take you. Thank you. Yay! Daytime. Now, dogs, go away, please. Right, I'm gonna have to go around. Holy crap, there's so many zombies. I don't suggest coming to the bunker anymore. Because they're just going to beat the crap out of it, and then we're going to lose. No flipping. But this time, you haven't found a chainsaw. I found a pistol. This. Remember,
Yes. He died.
Why are you being so quiet? Yay! Now I can get out of here.
Why?
I'm coming towards you because the bunker is literally just broke.
Really?
It's absolutely broke.
Do you know what I'm living at?
Guys, look at this. Literally, look at this, guys. Sunny won't be able to believe it when he sees it. Who the bloody hell is Sunny?
Oh, I remember who Sunny is. He was one of our old friends, wasn't he?
Oh, yeah.
And he was that guy who I hate. This because there's a couple Sunnies, isn't there? Can you just stop saying his name? You've been doing it for 20 years now.
Jeff. See, Jeff, yeah, he won't be able to believe this when he sees it. Literally, look.
Just remember my name. My name.
Look at
Jeff.
It. Oh, wrong way. Are you in a grass biome, Jeff?
I'm right next to him. I'm in snow.
Good, because I'm in one.
I'm on the border of snow, and what's it called? Grass.
Guys, literally look at this. I can repair this with this, so I can have this forever, because it's one of these, I think, isn't it? Yeah. We can use this on this, and then that would be sweet. Because then it would never run out or break. Anyway, have I got any parts for it? Oh, yeah, I do.
I'm upgrading the house.
Oh, yeah, I do. Yeah, we've got some parts for it. If you found a pistol schematic, could you give it to me? Because I've got a pistol, and then I'll be able to repair it with parts. Yes, I'm at a snow biome now. I think I should. Oh yeah, I'll be fine going in there. Tree stumps for days, they're like the best.
Tree stumps always are bad for me.
They're good for me. Oh, and Sunny, if you find,
Sunny? Again?
Oh, for God's sake. I think Sunny's haunting me. Jeff. If you find 9mm rounds, Jeff, then could you give it to me, please, Jeff?
Sure.
Thank you, Jeff.
You'll love the place I'm staying at.
What is it, Jeff? Just tell me.
It's a cabin.
Jeff, what is it? A cabin. Cool.
You see an upgraded cabin with spikes and stuff around it.
Cool. I died. I literally died.
Ah.
The pistol again. Oh my God.
I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. We're never gonna find the house again. It's so graded as well.
And I had a pistol as well. That stupid dumb hill.
Fell wall base.
Oh. Long live the base.
We've only got 7 lives left. Maybe we could kill another cat.
What? You can find cats in the game.
and eat it. So and then we get our lives back. Like we done earlier, that's how we get so many lives. We eat cats. Guys, it works. But only if Floppy Beastmaster Chicken is around and he's put a load of zombies everywhere, then it should work. Welcome home! Yeah, it's a nice song. This is our new home, guys. We're upgrading this one now. Just like what we were doing earlier. Hiding there all night, and then we find one zombie, we get scared, and we went upstairs. That's the Jeff.
How am I wet? Get up this hill. How do you spend skill points?
I don't know. Just always remember. No, Jeff.
Well, we have to be careful going down. Just run. I'm just gonna flip and run. Now I have to be very, very careful going down these hills.
I think I might just search around a tiny bit of this house and then leave the rest for tonight. When I've got nothing else to do.
Wrong way again! I'm gonna have to run off the...
Okay, let's leave the rest for a bit. Now my main priority is collecting wood. Now, how many spikes can we make? Two. Every little spike will help. Just gonna put these here, because afterwards we're gonna upgrade the base a lot. Through the night, we're gonna upgrade the base and put more spikes down. So, Billy Bo, you need to get to me.
Well, guess what? I can't because nobody helped me.
Well, I'm building the base for us. I'm helping. You didn't help me.
That, by building a base. I did help you. I came up to help you. And all of them were dead.
And then you led 12 more to... you led like 5 more to me. But at least we can just find another cat, though. Can't we just do that?
Just what? I can't even find my pistol either. I can't find my pistol.
Doesn't matter.
No, but I need it.
Well, we had your pistol earlier, you didn't need it.
I just want my pistol back because I have loads of bullets for it. Now we've lost the thing, what could have been very valuable to us.
What?
A pistol. That could have saved our lives.
We can still find more.
No, they're very rare. On the first, on the second there. Can barely even find real ones.
She's trying to get to me.
This is what. Wait, I think I see it.
Hi.
I think I see it. I might be able to get it. I just might be. Oh.
Guys, what do you think I should do? Guys.
Yeah.
Have you got Black Ops?
Yeah, I've got Black Ops.
Do you wanna come on it?
I might come on it.
Cause I wanna show you something cool.
Cause my friend over here, doesn't really like it.
Yeah, my name's Jeff.
Come on it later, John. I'm not really telling you when to do it, I'm just saying, come on it.
Sunny, can I go on it?
Who's Sunny?
Keep on forgetting. Jeff.
Whoa, you need to get some.
Can I go on it? Huh?
You need to hide somewhere first.
Cause we're not really, you're not really helping me.
Well, if you come to me, I'll help you out.
Chelsea,
yeah, but that's gonna take me 5 years.
But then I just need to change up on the shoulder because it's almost dead. Okay, wait there.
Dude, I might come on Black Ops now.
Okay, wait there.
We're gonna end off the video then.
Yeah.
Well, thank you everybody for watching another game of, well, another day of Billy Boo, the Tales of Billy Boo. See you guys in the next one. Bye.